myself, Arba Sheikh. Today I am explaining the topic encapsulation. Encapsulation is one of the most important component of the OOP concepts. What is encapsulation? Encapsulation is wrapping of data into a single unit. Means wrapping the variables and methods into a single unit. By using encapsulation, we can prevent the data to be accessed by the other classes by making the variables as private. This process can also be known as data hiding. So, the advantage of encapsulations are it increases flexibility. The flexibility of the program increases by when we use encapsulation. Reusability. In every day-to-day life, the new technologies come, new requirement comes. So, when new requirement comes, so it changes. So, it is easy to use when the requirements are changes. And other important advantage of it is that it is easy to test. Testing of code of encapsulation is very easy. So here is an example of encapsulation. We have taken a class employee with variable int id and string name. In encapsulation we have to give them the private id. So the encapsulation can be achieved by using set and get method. So by first we have to set the ID, we have given a parameter and we have in the body we have written this.id equal to ID. This keyword is used to mention to point towards the global variable. So after setting the ID, we have used the getter method where we have to access the value stored in the set ID. So in the main method, we have defined an object employer and given a what variable e. So we can access the set id by using e.setid and we have initialized the integer parameters value of integer in set id. After setting the id we have printed the value by using the int get id option. So we will get output 1 2 3 4.